Hi, this is Harsh Badheka. Welcome to my life page. Today we shall talk about film direction. So before we go ahead, let me just introduce you to myself. I am basically from Bombay and I've done my schooling from St. Mary's High School, which is at Masgaon, Baikula. And from there, I've done my college from KC College. And I've done my BA and Master's in Hindi Literature. When I joined college, my first priority was to join the culture club of the college, because I always wanted to do something where I can showcase my talents, where I can lead and take on responsibilities. So I was always an active member of all the events in the college. That's a different story. I never attended any lectures and all, but my priority was not attending lectures. But I've done a couple of movies. My first movie was It's a Man's World, which I was an intern on. Then I did Boy in Bollywood, which is basically under production. And I've done Happy Bhag Jayegi, where I was a DA. And then there's a movie releasing called Jia or Jia, which is releasing on the 27th of October. And my other movie is Love Per Square Feet, which is under production, which I'll be releasing next year, 2018. Film direction is not some rocket science. You need to have a passion, and you need to have the craze of cinema. I think if you can like see yourself in a movie and where you can connect and relate with the characters, I think you can do it. There are many filmmaking courses available now. Either you do it in India or either you do it abroad. India, Bombay, there are one of the prime location is like Whistling Hoods in Bombay, in Film City, which offers all the courses under one roof, where you can do filmmaking, production, fashion design, art direction, sound, camera, where you can learn everything under one roof. If you do like a master's, it will be like a 3 years course where you can learn everything under one roof. So once you come out and once you join a movie, you will know what you want to do. After you do one movie, you will definitely realize what is your potential at, whether you want to get into direction or camera or direction or production or whatever. Quick learner. Like if you are on a set, you need to observe things a lot and you need to be quick in learning things or what one is explaining you. You cannot like keep forgetting and keep learning, because you will just get one film to learn. You don't want to keep getting films and films again and again to keep learning. So that is a very important point, that you need to be very quick in whatever you do on the set. You need to be alert all the time, 24/7. Whether it's a day shoot or a night shoot, you can't be like lazing around, or you can't be, especially whether you're in the direction department, you need to be on your feet 24 hours. Yeah, respect pays an important thing. You definitely get respect. It's a very respectful job. People start respecting you because you're in a very different and a creative profession. And ultimately, people look up towards you because you're doing something very different and very unique. It is definitely risky, because you don't want to have job 365 days, and it's matter like your luck also has to play a role with you over here. It's just not talent and hard work. It's like risky. Imagine you're taking a risk in your life by entering such a profession which is uncertain. Means the film is going to be made today. Fortunately, if you are working in a very good production house, the film will release. But if you are working in a new production house, film might not release. If they don't have a distributor, film will not release. So it is very important that your work comes out in public, because if your work is not going to come out, you will never be recognized. People will not know what you are doing. So it is very important that you are circulated and associated with the right channel, the right people. So it is definitely risky, because you are taking a risk here to enter the right zone. It's very hectic. But it's fun also that you're meeting like many people in a day. You're just going on meeting people and people, and you're just doing some constructive work, and you're just talking about movies. In addition to that, is like, yeah, you're focusing on your personal growth also. It's just not that you're going to keep assisting. So when you're assisting, your simultaneous goal is like you're looking for personal growth, where you can hit your target soon. So people you are like associated with, like you're working on something, your personal projects and all. So there are simultaneously two things going on at one time, because you cannot say we let's do this now and we will do that later. Later, there is no time here. If you are not going to do that, someone else is going to come ahead and do it. So you need to be very like spontaneous, and it's a very hectic day. So I hope I have given you a balanced view of film direction, and I hope this helps you to choose your career if you want to get into film direction. And hope you guys reach a great heights, and have a nice day. Thank you.